Hi, AT from CNC at home. To burn this moon on a piece of glass, I need to find the center of it, so I'm going to use the new Center Find feature within LightBurn. What it does is has you define three points along the outside perimeter of your circle, and it will calculate the center. Here we're starting kind of in the lower left area, and I will go ahead and accept that position. Then I need to set another point somewhere along the edge. I'm going to change my movement value to something a little bit larger and start jogging the laser head around until I get it close to the edge again. I'm shooting for an area somewhat close to the top center. The further apart you get these three points, the more accurate your center calculation will end up being. That looks good, so let's set that. And now we'll reset this to a larger value and jog the laser head over to a third position. While you're watching this, remember to give this video a thumbs up. Okay, we're getting closer, a little too far. Okay, we'll just come in small pieces at a time until we get right to the edge. Now I'll select that as my third point, and the center is calculated. I'll tell LightBurn to jog over to the center. There's the center of our circle. Easy as that. With most projects, I always hold the shift key down, press the frame to get an idea of where the laser is going to be cutting. This looks like it's set up really well. In LightBurn, to get our coordinate system from the center of our circle working correctly, what I want to do is make sure that my start is set to the current position. We've set our laser to the middle using the new functionality over here called Find Center. We've got that set. And by putting my job origin in the center of my object and current position, everything should line up and work properly. Now that we've done that, we can get this project burning. Let's go ahead and do that. Because of the size of this burn and the resolution at which I'm burning it, it took over 9 hours to burn this big circle. It's about 11 and a quarter inches in diameter, and it took a while. With the burning complete, the next step is to clean all of the black paint off of the glass. I'm going to use some lacquer thinner and a paper towel. Just pour some on here and wipe it off. It does a pretty good job of cleaning that black paint off. The previous glass burning that I had done was with tempered glass. This is just regular untempered glass, and it didn't cut quite as well as the other did. Knowing that, the next time I do this, I will up my burn parameters. The moon ended up turning out pretty nicely. I like it. With a white background, it really shows up nicely. I hope you enjoyed this project and have fun doing your CNC at home projects. Maybe there's a moon in your future. Oh.